literally tried to film this video 7 times, like 7. And all it is a Kmart haul that I've done 10 million times, but for some reason I cannot speak to the camera. So let's try it again. So I went to Kmart, had a fun time, bought some stuff, probably didn't need it all, but I got it anyway. So let's just get into this video. Also, just want to mention that because I have tried to film this video like 10,000 times, obviously on the first try, I did take stuff out of the packaging, so the boxes, like stuff isn't going to be in the boxes that it came in. Only one thing really was in a box, so you're not missing out on anything. In terms of clothes, I only got 2 things. First is like, I'll get it, that would be good. First is this sporty kind of jumper. It reminds me of, I think, a Nike jumper that I've seen before, and all that is missing is like the tick, like, or the Nike logo or whatever. So it's just this roll neck kind of sporty jumper, and this feels like a really nice material because I have one similar to, I'm going overexposed again. Okay, I think that's better. So I have gotten one of these jumpers before from Kmart, and it was quite similar, but I'm pretty sure the material is different because the other one that I got, it got bally really easily, and I'm going to be really annoyed if this one gets bally as well. So fingers crossed that it doesn't. This jumper was $15, which I think compared to like Adidas and Nike prices, that's all right. For Kmart, I mean, a bit steep, like I'd say $10, but their prices are going up quite a bit and I'm really sad about it, but that's what happens when a good thing gets well known, you know what I mean? So yeah, the next clothing item, well, items are pajamas. I got these because I'm kind of sick of my, well, okay, I'm not sick of it, that's a lie, but I have like all those slogan pajamas. If you haven't seen my other Kmart hauls where I've showed them, link is down below, haha. Cheeky self plug, but I would recommend going to watch my Kmart hauls because, you know what, why not? Okay, so pajamas. I have bought rainbow pajamas, Sunday fun day pajamas with like pink and navy stripes. I've bought ones with like, not from Kmart, but ones with like space stuff on them. So I thought I'd buy myself a sensible pair of pajamas, and I really, really love these. They remind me of ones that you'd like see on The Sims, if anyone can relate to that. But this is the top. It's like a shirt, and it's, these are flannelette pajamas, by the way. I have flannelette sheets on my bed at the moment, and it's like heaven, but these would add like the extra warmth because it's so freaking cold. So yeah, these are long sleeve, it's a shirt style, flannelette, just amazing. Like, I'm so excited to wear these. And then the pants just look like this. Trying to find the front. I really like how they're not cuffed at the bottom. I like flowy pajamas. And the other ones that I have are all cuffed, so I thought, why not just branch out of my comfort zone and try something new? And this set was $9.50, which, if you ask me, is like a bit of a bargain for this type of pajama. I'm overexposed again. So the next things are all basically like skincare, makeup and stuff, and hair. So what should I start with? Okay, the most exciting find of the day besides the pajamas was this deal. Let me get them. Okay, you might have seen in my like most recent, sorry, needed to burp. My most recent Kmart haul, I came across these. So these are the tanning removal mitts from like Kmart's Beauty Care Co brand, and these were 50 cents each. Let's take a second, because other like tanning brands sell them for so much more, and they essentially all do the same thing really. I bought the, like when I bought these in my last haul, they were $2 each, and now they're down to 50 cents. So if you live near a Kmart, or even if you don't, drive there and go and get these if you need something to take off your tan. I would so recommend these. They are dual sided, so this one's a bit softer than the other side, which is very rough, but it does the job if you use it with like, you can even just use it with warm water, but I use it with like another scrub, or even like, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to use like baby oil or something, which I haven't tried yet, but I want to, so yes. This one makes me laugh because when I first opened them, they came in this packaging, and this is what I've done to it. when I first opened it in the first time I tried to film this video. So this was just a set of Fifth Avenue brushes. It came with three brushes. One's a foundation brush, concealer brush, and powder brush. Let me get them. So these are the three brushes here. This one's the powder brush. So freaking soft. I want to cry because it's so soft. Then this one is the concealer brush. I have to admit, I've never used this type of brush for concealer, but I might give it a go. And then this one is the one I'm most excited about because I switch between using a beauty blender and a brush for my foundation, and this one looks kind of like the Real Techniques one with like how it's angled, like their buffing brush, I think it is. So I'm just really excited to try this one out. And yeah, I just love new brushes. They're so clean and so innocent, and I just love them. These were $10 in this set, so I really recommend going to try these out. The next thing is to do with hair care. So I want to grow my hair long. Like 5 years ago, you'd know that I had really long hair, and I had it for a long time, but I just never really took care of it. So it wasn't like I was crazy about my hair. And when I chopped it off, I cried for like half an hour, but then I didn't care. And I've just wanted it to be long ever since. Except every like few months or so, I go through like an identity crisis and I just literally just want to cut my hair. And then I just end up cutting it up to like here, and then it grows back, and then I want to cut it again, but I'm going to try and not cut it. Let me know if you go through those stages as well. Like you want to rearrange your room every few months and stuff like that. Like I always do that. So you're not alone. So anyway, telling you my whole life story like it's a counseling session, but this is the argan oil from the Beauty Care Co brand. It's a conditioning spray for hair. It's paraben and MIT free, and you just spray this on your damp or dry hair and you spray it. I usually spray mine like these types of sprays from like here down. I never go up really because it makes my roots really oily. Yeah. Hello. Bye. It makes my roots really oily, and yeah, it's just not a fun time. So this was $3 and I'm just really excited to start using it. I have to actually wash my hair today, so that's what I'm gonna do after this video, which is gonna be really fun. I love showers, so yeah, irrelevant. The last two things are skincare stuff. So the first thing that I'll show you is this eye cream. It looks like this. It has kakadu plum, coffea, arabica, seed extract, and aloe vera. No artificial colors or fragrances, paraben and MIT free, and it's made in Australia. And it's not tested on animals, which I think is great. Let's smell. Can I even open it? Yes, I can. Oh, that's interesting. It doesn't smell bad. It smells like nature. Anyway, so with this, like after you've done all your skincare, and like before you put on your moisturizer or after, you just leave kind of like your eyes free. And then you just dab it on under your eyes. And I just love eye cream. I ran out of mine a while ago and I just never repurchased another one. But I'm excited to try this one out. This was $3. And then the last thing I got was this rosehip and jojoba oil. It's a face oil, nourishing, paraben and MIT free, and no artificial colors. It comes with one of those drop applicator things, which I think can be really nice but kind of annoying. Kind of, I don't know why I had that accent, but it can be kind of annoying, especially with like highlighters, like you know, those drop applicators with the highlighters. Not a fun time for me. I just make it go everywhere, so my fault, not the packaging. But I'm sure with this it will be fine. What am I even saying? So yeah, I'm just really excited to add an oil into my skincare routine because, especially it being winter, my face goes a bit dry and I just want to nourish my face. So this was $3 as well, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, that brings us to the end of the video. If you did like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and do all the wonderful things that you guys do because I love you. Anyway, see you later.